Paul said we're all sinners in need of your grace, but like so many others, I turn my back to you with a defiant look on my face. But I found out the hard way that I can't fight my sins all alone. And then you called me to the cross like a sheep that was lost, and you claimed me as one of your own. From my drowning in whiskey, gin, beer, and wine, from my lying and my lust, my anger and distrust, my gossip, my greed and my pride, Lord, you reached into my filth and you washed away all of my stains. So I want to thank you for taking this sin and making him one of your saints. As a deer longs for water, so my heart longs for you. Though I'm saved, I still stumble, but the freedom your grace brings covers my guilt slate forever in you. But as you mold me and shape me to the image of your holiness, use me as an example to other sinners just like me, so that they leave and be granted your rest from their drowning.